Autonomous driving is revolutionizing the automotive industry and mobility in general. It is converting the car from basically a mechanical device into a supercomputer on wheels. Hundreds of semiconductor chips, radars, lidars, and many sensors all working in harmony to drive the car. Any failure of these components can lead to deadly accidents. So, to be used in automotive, they must comply with extreme functional safety and reliability requirements, which are enforced by the car manufacturers using the Automotive Functional Safety Standard, ISO 26262. Existing chip-level functional safety solutions are simply not adequate. Hence, designers rely heavily on system-level redundancies to compensate for low safety levels at the chips. The very expensive autonomous driving brain is duplicated 2 and 3 times to achieve the extreme system safety requirements, doubling and tripling power consumption, weight, volume, complexity, and costs. Optima offers automated tools for automotive semiconductor engineers that solve all functional safety challenges they face. With Optima, chip designers can exhaustively test or fault simulate their chips, SoCs, and IPs over 100,000 times faster than existing tools allow. Adding minimal redundancies inside their chips to achieve and exceed the highest safety levels of ISO 26262, ASIL-D. Functional safety is key for all safety-critical markets, such as personal robots, factory 4.0, drones, aerospace, IoT, and medical devices. While Optima is laser-focused today on automotive, we are looking ahead at the bigger market of functional safety for all safety-critical industries, at all levels, from semiconductors to system level.
Building on our success in automotive and our technologies, Optima will provide state-of-the-art solutions for all safety-critical industries.
Functional safety is about human lives. Optima is making it possible.